comes and he sees this lamb, and it has seven heads. Seven horns and seven eyes. And they represent things, look, which are the seven spirits of God sent forth into all the earth. That right there, think about this. He wouldn't have to interpret the seven eyes.